A Georgia lawmaker says that she will announce a lawsuit this week against Fulton County District Attorney Fani Willis. Georgia Representative Mesha Mainor plans to hold a news conference tomorrow to announce this filing. Mainor is expected to talk about the oversight of prosecutors in Georgia, along with statistics concerning Fulton County jail inmates currently awaiting prosecution after being denied a bond beyond the 90-day threshold. Mainor claims DA Willis is failing to prosecute.